right. Let's go, JP. Let's go, George. JP nailed it. Yeah, we got two college recruiters left. Nice. Good job. Nice. Come on. Good shot. Good shot. Good shot. Good job. Yeah. Watch a foul, slide. Come on.
Out of bounds. Nice. Nice. Out of bounds. Work.
Work. Hey, that was a good D. I guess it's good.
Out of bounds. I thought it was a foul.
Down two. East Coast Power. Pennsylvania.
What?
rebound. Let's go, Max.
Let's go, George. A good shot. Let's go, JP. Anticipate.
Oh. Walk. Yeah. There we go.
All right. Way to work. Damn! Way to work! Slide!
Nice, good hands, Miles. Nice, good T. Damn, Noah, killing it.
Hey, great defense, Noah.
Timeout. Nice, no. Tough, tough.
Let's go, D. Cut him off. Nice. Up and down.
Jump ball.
Good D. Great defense.
Okay.
Slide your feet. Slide.
Nice. Nice, Miles. All right. Up by five.
Yeah, what's up, brother? You just saw that steal, Miles. Yeah, what's up, boys? What court you guys at? All right, cool. 12 o'clock? All right. Oh, okay. I'll see you guys then. It's a foul, ref. There we go, Andrew. Good shot. Good hands. Good shot, George. Good slide. Oh, way to work, Andrew. Nice, that's a kick. There we go. All right, up by five. Good D. Spread it out.
still up by five.
Slide. Yeah, let's go, Noah. There we go, Max. All right, up by three. Nice. No. Nice, good D, Noah. Let's go, JP. Up at five. Go, JP! Oh, damn. Nice. Almost. Up by five. That's best. If I did. Let's go, Andrew. Watch a cutter. All right. Nice. Thank you. Watch your hands. JP. Let's go, Noah. Way to work. Basketball tournament? Oh, all right.
Iowa.
Wow. They're going to Iowa and Chicago. That's crazy. That's Gianna's team, I guess, right?
Wow. Nice. Go George one time. Nice. Good D, Max. Let's go, George. Nice. And one. Damn, foul on the floor? What? That doesn't even make sense. Time. Let's go, Noah. Keep moving it fast. Let's go, Max. Let's go, Noah. Nice. All right. One by two. We're up by five. Yeah. Let's go, George. There we go. Up by six. Yeah, George. Let's go, Max. Let's go. I don't know why. I was like, oh, all of them gotta be at the same level. I'm so used to staying there for Gada.
Sometimes
Chop.
Why I stayed
here at the
Sheraton. Oh,
yeah, I hated the Sheraton too.
So for the last 2 years, I've been driving down and going home. Chop.
No. That's all good. I'm on this side.
Stephanie said that she just came back from there and you know, they were here with the dancing thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And she said it was really.
I'm about to just take it as a loss and get a room at the Borgata. Just or go somewhere really nice and just bite the bullet, bro.
Yeah, pretty much.
Trying to save like $50 and it ain't worth it, man. I'm telling you. Yeah, I think there was a level, or maybe it's my imagination, where I thought all AC, like, you know, casinos were decent. Yeah, that's basically it. Yeah. I think it's only like Hard Rock is really good reviews now. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
I just need it to be clean.
Yeah, that's the thing too, man.
No, I like
it. Bro, but it smells like I'm sleeping in an ashtray. Who is that? Oh, okay. It's kind of weird. Sure shots, they often, oh, yeah, I'm sure. Yeah. Well, they have, like, at Mazda's age group, they got 17s.
Yeah.
So they get miles. Yeah, this weekend, yep. But it's Spooky Nook. I got you. Alright, so what time are you heading out? Right after the game?
Probably. Probably right after the game.
Yeah.
I'm not with you.
Oh, okay.
Doris and Gianna are in Iowa.
I heard. And then they go to Chicago, man. That's some like intense.
That's another shit, didn't
you? Yeah, I'm telling you.
Go right to the room and take it. That's spooky.
Yeah. Definitely in the hood areas, for sure. Hopefully they're staying more like in the city where it is nice.
This is, when it comes down to like our town stuff, there's no consequences for your actions.
Yeah.
You can't do anything without being videotaped and harassed, or, you know, he's being racist or he's being mean to people. You can't sleep in the hallways, you know?
Yeah, that's it. I'm saying, bro, and you know what, I, like, the, almost, Mousy. South River boys right here. Such a bad hotel, the whole way it was run, like, the people at the front desk were, like, dugged out, stone dudes. They gave me the wrong room number at first, and the wrong direction to get to it. Man, I'm at 2 in the morning going, yo, where's this room? And I come back, they give me like free parking, but I'm like, what the hell?
Webby's always like the one that's like worry free.
Oh, yeah. I love that about Jeremy too, though.
Yeah.
I do.
You do, but as a parent,
Yeah. Like preparation wise, nice deal. Jamon's having a good game tonight. We're up by 9 now, so that's good. We lost to this team 2 years ago in a championship in, like, I forget, Philly area. So mad. But, this team's actually really solid.
What age group is this with mine?
This is all 16 years, so they're all 10th graders. Miles is that grade in between Alex and Jeremy. Let's go, Andrew. Yeah. A little Dirk Nowitzki step back right there. Yeah, I think he's like 6'5" at least. All right, up by eight.
Oh, is this for you or for the team? Or?
I do it for like just every game I'm at. If there's something to get from it, I hate it when I miss it. Like the few times I don't do something, it's like, damn, that was good. So
Laz the other day just told me he wanted me to start videotaping. But the last 2 years I've been videotaping, but he doesn't look at the shit. He doesn't want to hear me like showing the
back. Well, that's
now,
good because
now he wants me to videotape.
You definitely should.
I started doing the Twitter. I don't know if you do Twitter.
Oh yeah, like Instagram or one of those things or Twitter that.
Yeah, Miles is important for him to start putting stuff on.
I know, I talked to him about it and watching. He just is not interested in himself. So I know some parents do it for their kids.
Jimmy does it for Alani.
Yeah, I'm thinking of. I'm thinking of doing it too. Because no one's going to really watch a YouTube channel with.
No.
Miles got 500 games on there, you know what I mean? And like, you know, college coach, I ain't watching the whole game. They just want to see a little highlight. So this year I might start putting something like that. And then. Sophomores, I guess they all graduate, they're gonna be juniors now, so I don't know if they consider them juniors now. Alright, 36. Damn, we're up by 10. Just 2 minutes ago. Barnett and Rajon Rondo.
I'm saying he wasn't in the Michigan college.
No, not Rajon. He played for UConn. He was a great UConn player. Yeah, I heard he's here in my hotel, in fact.
He walked by.
Oh, he just walked by, Rayo?
Yeah, he was over there. He's got a backpack and a white
and And I know he's got a team, too, in here, obviously, is why he's here. I forget the name of
it. Yeah, I was playing against a team domain.
Oh, yeah? Okay, nice. Yeah.
Yes, he's got a team as well.
I know. Well, all of them got him, right?
Yeah.
We always run into Kay Lowry's team, and we run into, who else is that out there? One other player, The Thrill, Will The Thrill, out of, like, Delaware. They're called The Thrill. Go, George. Oh, foul. He cut him off. Good D. Tough shot. That's the best I've seen him play all game. I mean, he's definitely all right.
That's twice he did that.
There we go. Tough.
three. Up by one. Up by one. Damn. Way to go, JP. Almost. Still up by one. All right, up by two.
Oh, we got one. I got one.
Hey, what court are you guys at again? What court are you guys at? 12:15?
Five?
Five.
All right, cool.
At 12:30, right?
All right, cool. Which five? It's got to be over there, right?
Yeah.
All right.
He also need a rest, you know what I'm saying? It's tough.
Does he have another game after this?
No.
But,
no, he doesn't. So I guess technically he didn't.
Let him go.
Yeah.
Why save him for what?
Yeah.
Yes, let's go, Max. Strong passes. There we go.
See, I don't like giving people time.
Yeah. That's the pressure, put them more disoriented.
Give him a little pressure, bro, because now you're letting him run something. Yo, while he's doing something, just jab at him. Get him nervous, and he won't be able to do what he wants to do.
I hear you, man. Come on, there we go.
A lot of times it's even more energy to give that kind of pressure, so but yeah you're right. Oh no, that's the way, you know, a good guard could do that the whole time. Watch your hands, ref. What are they called? Oh, all right. Yeah. Oh, hey, they're gonna shoot. I mean, you gotta play the part anyway. Just walk to the foul line. Be like, what?
What are you talking about?
He's like, no, I'll take it out of here. I'm good. I think you guys are wrong. You got this one wrong, guys.
The coach might not say he didn't even know.
He's like, nah, I wasn't shooting. Oh, come on, Miles.
All right, up by two. Yes, up by three.
Box.
All right.
What's up, bro? How you doing, bud? Where's your parents at? All right, cool.
Jeremy has to go get a cue card. Oh, here,
it's horrible. It's horrible. Joe did not come, so. Yeah. Let's go, JP! What? I guess. on Noah. Was Noah the one who took the shot? This kid at the Black. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna get a better shot here. Watch your hands. Wow, yep. Up by three, JP at the line. What? Let's go, Noah. Yeah. Up by five. Let's go, defense. Up by five, with 53 seconds. Let's go, defense, slide. Box out. Trip on the floor. Let's go, cut him off, no fouls. Good D, let's go. Box out, good D. All right. Up by 2, 6 seconds left. Nice. Up by 3, 6 seconds left. All right. Up by 4, 6 seconds. Oh shit. Sorry, guys. All right. Let's go, short shots. All right, 1 by 4.